That's Lee and I haven't had sex for 9 days. Lenore, the gift shop cashier, she recommended light bondage. Dr. Park suggested a romantic bubble bath, but Lee and I don't agree on water temperature.
You both are busy. Have you tried scheduling it? Reliability is sexy.